session three of the week. We're going to go ahead and get started with our warm-up. We'll start with our chest expansion. And then we're going to go into a side bend. So we're combining the two exercises. Just make sure we're connecting with our breathing right now. Rounding forward, chest expansion, side bend. One more. Cat and cow. And dynamic. Seated position, we're going to come on down for our 100. Bring your knees with you, legs up. And let's lower those legs slightly and begin. All right, when you're done, come on down. We'll go into our leg circle. So at the top, bend that knee, open that hip. We'll start with small circles. And the whole leg is moving from the hip joint there. We're gonna reverse. And switch legs. Bend, open, small. Good. All right, we're going to go ahead and begin. We're going to go two exercises back to back first time through. You know, we only have a few weeks left, and so we're really trying to build our stamina here. So usually we warm up with one exercise at a time first time through, but we're going to double up today since it's the third session. All right, we're going to go a single leg, and we'll go right into our frog legs, which I'm not sure if we have practiced yet, but I will demonstrate. It's very similar to the double leg. So single leg, knees in, head and shoulders up, scooping, warming up. Go ahead and bring both knees in. Put your hands behind your neck. Go ahead and part your knees. We're going to extend those legs out and pull those legs back in. And out and in. Out. In. Out. In. One more. Out and in. And rest. Next, we'll have our crisscross doubled up with our single straight leg stretch. And the single straight leg, we're going to reach out to our side. Crisscross, hands are over our ears, and elbows are facing forward. So go ahead and bring your knees in, lift your head and shoulders up off the mat, hands over the ears, and begin. Rotate across the rib cage. Full extension of that parallel leg. Go ahead and bring both legs up, single straight. We're pulling with one leg and reaching out with that drop leg. Chin to chest. Gentle pull on the back of that leg. Breathing. Last one. And rest. All right, next we'll do our leg pulls, and then we'll follow that with a bridge exercise. I'm going to demonstrate leg pulls because I'm not sure if we've done these before. Go ahead and put both legs up, head and shoulders up, hands behind the neck. So leg pulls, we're going to bend the knees, extend the legs out, pull the straight legs back up. Okay, here we go. Bend, extend, pull. Bend, extend, pull. One more. And rest. Good. All right, so we are going to bridge with single arm pulls. So we're going to alternate the poles of the arms with our hip lift, okay? So it's going to look like this. I'm going to lift my hips, lift my right arm, lower my right arm, lower my hips. Lift my hips, lift my left arm, lower, and repeat. Here we go. Up. Down. Up. Down. Down, up, down, two more, up, down, and up, and down. Good. All right, go ahead and bring your knees in, knee hug, release that back. And legs all the way down. So if you're able to complete a roll up with straight legs, I want you to roll up with straight legs. If you cannot, bend your knees and assist yourself with your hands if you need to, or pick up the pace with your arms. It's up to you. We're doing a roll up tall today. So we're going to come up to a seated position and lift up towards the ceiling, and then we'll roll down. So we are not going over our legs today. So this is what it looks like. We're rolling up. When we get to this seated position, I'm reaching up. Strong posture here, tall. And then I'm going to scoop and roll back down. Here we go, roll up tall. And roll down. And up, tall, and down. One more, finish at the top, roll up tall. Good, we're gonna go into our rowing exercise. Hands together, and row. Thank you. and warm. And seated tall. Slight bend of the knees for seated mermaid. Remember to sit up tall, side to side, over the top. Slight lean or bend of the trunk. One more. All right, from the seated position, we're going to go ahead and do knee pulls from here. So I'm going to go ahead and place my hands down at my sides, keeping my legs slightly bent. I'm going to pull my knee in, extend my leg out, keeping on this one leg, in and out. One more, in and out. Go ahead and lower this leg, keep it bent. Other knee in and out and in and out and in and out. Good, let's switch again. One more set. In, out, in, out, in, out. Switch again. Three more. In, out. Two more. In, out. Last one. In and out. Spine stretch. One more. Okay, we're going to practice that reverse table. We've done this before. And we're going to add just a little bit of a lean back. So we're getting more of an arm workout here. So go ahead and bring your feet in. Hands back behind your hips. Remember, reverse table. We are lifting the hips up. When we pull the hips down, seated position, I'm going to lean back, bend my elbows, and then lift up with the chest, lift up with the hips, pull down, pull back. Breathe. One more. All right, we are going to turn over to our, so let's go ahead and turn over. We're gonna go right into grasshopper. So we usually don't go with a trunk lift of some sort because we've been on our arms with that seated table, we're gonna go ahead and go right into grasshopper. And so if you remember grasshopper, we keep our head down. We're gonna bend our knees, flex our feet, lift our thighs, and tap our heels. Breathing, focusing on the tightening of the muscles in the glutes or the rear and those hamstrings, the back of the legs, and that low back. And rest. We'll do one more set. Go ahead and bend your knees, flex your feet, lift your thighs, tap. And rest. Okay, so we'll practice pull straps today. And so our arms are going to be out at our sides. Remember, our legs stay down. We're just sweeping and lifting our trunk. We're going to exhale and lift and sweep and squeeze those shoulder blades together and come on down. One more. Good. All right, we are going to come up onto our elbows. So we have a low plank. So I'm going to go ahead and bring my knees up off of the ground here, off the mat. And I'm going to lift my leg one at a time, keeping it straight. It's not a big lift. Really just focusing on tightening my core muscles, squeezing those glutes, pulling those abdominals in, breathing. One more each leg. Good. Bring your knees down and come back for low back stretch. From this low back stretch position, we're going to come up into a kneeling warrior. We've done this before, this exercise before. One knee will stay down and one leg will come up. So the knee and the toes are going to point out away from us. So our hip is open here and our arms are outstretched and we're just leaning in to that hip, keeping our trunk nice and tall, keeping our hips pushed forward, slow it down, one more, and switch. Based on your flexibility and your strength, only lean as far as you feel comfortable. One more. Good. All right, kneeling position again. Okay, so we're going down into high plank, and we're going to combine a knee pull with our knee coming outside to the side and back, both sides, and then we're going to go into blast off. When we've done blast off before, it's a high plank position, and we come back down, almost like a pull down, okay? So I'm going to demonstrate high plank. I'm going to bring my knee out and back, my other knee out and back, it's elevated, and then I'm going to come back, bending my knees with my hips back, okay? So let's go ahead and begin. Knee pull, blast off. Knee pull, blast off. One more, knee pull. Knee pull, blast off. Good. All right, knees down. Come on down to your side, all the way down. Come all the way down. Lying side position here. Okay, so we've done these side leg lifts before, but when we're all the way down, which I want you all the way down, so head is all the way down on this extended arm here, resting. From here, I'm going to focus on slowing down this lift. So I'm going to flex my foot, and it's really the hip doing the work here. So I'm going to lift very slowly, up, 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 down, down, down. I want my leg tight, very strong, flexed. Up, 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 down, down, down. Up, 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 down, down, down. Keep going. You should start to feel the fatigue or the burn, like some people say. One more. Up, 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 down, down, down. Good. Go ahead and fold your legs, bend your knees, push yourself up. We're going to come up to a side bend position here. So this is a push-up from a side bend position, so our mermaid position here, okay? If you'd like, you can stack your legs, it's up to you, or you can keep them parted like mermaid. So I'm going to go ahead and stack my legs. I'm going to bring both hands out in front, and I'm going to practice a push-up here. So the push-up, I want to make sure that my trunk is nice and tall and strong, and I'm just bending my elbows, lowering my chest, pushing up, and as I push up, I'm going to reach out with this arm that's closest to my legs. And I'm bringing it down, push up, up, reach, down, down, up. Very controlled move, down, just working on this upper body strength. One more. All right, we're gonna switch to the other side. So again, you find whatever works for you as far as the position of your feet. Okay. Hands are across the trunk. I keep my trunk tall. I'm going to lean, push, reach. So the obliques are enacted or engaged because there's twisting or rotation going on. But we want to make sure that we stay nice and slow in the pace. So we're relying upon strength. One more. Good. All right. Seated position, knee hug. Let's center ourselves before we start again. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and begin again. So we have our single leg frog legs, and we're gonna go crisscross right after that. So we're gonna go three the second time through. Three exercises in a row. I don't think we've done this before, but we're gonna try this, okay? So go ahead and come on down, bring your knees with you. We're gonna go right into single leg. Here we go. Try to stay with me. Last one. Hands behind your head, knees in, frog legs. Focus on your breathing. Long exhales. Last one. Knees in, hands over ears, crisscross.
rest.
Good job. All right, so the next three. Single straight with arm reach. And then we have our leg pulls that we learned. And then we'll go into our bridge exercise. We'll change up our bridge a little bit this time, okay? So go ahead and bring both legs up. Head and shoulders up. Pull and reach. One. Hands behind the neck, bend the knees, extend the legs, lift and pull. And feet down. Arms down. All right, so we are reaching all the way back with one arm. Lifting up, half shoulder bridge, coming down, other arm, and back, and down. Other arm. Each side, each arm. Extend your legs or keep them slightly bent. Roll up tall. One more, finish at the top, and we'll go right into our rowing. One more. All right, we're going to keep our legs straight, no bend, sitting up tall for mermaid. Keep your rear on the floor. Do not rotate or lift one side off the mat, stay connected. Last one. All right, so we are going to slightly lean back this time on our hands, keeping one leg bent. Leaning back, elbows bent here, I'm going to pull my knee. I'm going to lift my leg up and down. Pull my knee, lift my leg. Pull my knee, and lift. Switch legs. Here we go. Knee pull, leg lift. Knee pull, leg lift. Pull and lift. switch legs. Here we go. Three of these. Up, in, up, last one, in, up, switch legs, in, up, two more, in, up, last one, in, whoo, and up, spine stretch. Whoo, that was tough. Bring your feet in. We have reverse table, hands back. With that, lean back. Here we go, your own pace. Lift up. One more. All right, we're going to turn over for grasshopper. So go ahead and turn over. Upper body stays down. Bend your knees, flex your feet, lift your thighs and tap. Second set, bend, flex, lift, tap. And rest. Pull straps, arms at your sides, legs stay down. Here we go. Lift, sweep, squeeze, exhale on the lift. Knees up, and we have leg lift. Keep your core tight and strong. One more. Down, low back stretch. All right, come on up for kneeling warrior. Forward or out. Keep one knee down. Arms outstretched and lean. One more. And switch. And arms. And knee. Over, we have our high plank, knee pull into blast off. Your own pace, you know how to do this. High plank position, knee pull out, out, blast off. All right, knees down. Come all the way down. A little bit of a change. These are leg lifts here. Okay, so remember, we're slowly lifting this outer leg, right? We're actually going to lift this lower leg to meet that lower upper leg, and then we're going to lower both legs. So it's going to look like this. I'm going to lift up, lift my other leg, lower both legs. So go ahead and bring this hand down in front for balance. Up, up, down. Keeping the feet flexed. Breathing. One more. Good. All right, bend your knees. Push yourself up. Ow. Come on up. Either stack or stagger your legs for these side push-ups. Here we go. So we lean, push, extend. One more. Switch to the other side. All the way down. Hand out in front. So we're lifting, lifting, down. One more. Good. Bend your knees, push yourselves up, find your position, and lean. to a seated position. And we have knee hug. Actually, let's go into seated accordions. Let's forget that we're finishing. This is where we go into accordions. Sit up tall, arm circles. Reverse. Arms out in front, crosses. Good. All right, now knee hug. Pull those knees with you. Come all the way down, knees in. Release that back. Feet down, arms outstretched. We're going to rotate those knees to the side. Press that opposing arm down to get a stretch through the front of the shoulder. When you pull those knees back to center, we want to push the low back down into the mat. Other side, press. Pull again, rotate other side, press, other side, pull, and press. And back to center. Let's bring those knees in one more time. Down, knees to the side, push yourselves up, all right, go ahead and bring one arm across and pull, other arm across and pull, other arm, elbow up, and pull. Switch arms, elbow up, and pull. All right, you're going to straighten your legs, pull your hands behind your back, and you're going to front stretch and hold. Bring your arms around. Cross over, getting a nice big shoulder stretch here. Cross over and lift up. All right, we are done. I will see you for our fourth session soon. Take care.